up, Maurice the Beast here. Come to you for the first time. My new home. So today we are at Superstition Springs Mall or Center. Heading on to Spencer's right now. Been here for a while already. And got myself a new hoodie sweater. I'm just gonna go browse around inside Spencer's, see if there's anything I want to get. Watch out, kids. Watch out, kids. Hello. Pretty good.
Good, good. Just want to let you know all of our Christmas sweaters are 30% off.
Okay, cool. Thank you. It has its own air freshener. Should I get a shot glass? There's a Christmas tree outside. It's nice, but not as big as the one in Tempe Marketplace. Alright, so we are leaving the mall now, but I'm just curious to see what is showing at the picture show theater. Back when I used to live in Mesa, this used to be like a value theater. I think tickets were like $2, and they just showed old releases, like movies that were out for a while. But looks like they're showing more newer releases now. They're now showing Knives Out, Jumanji, Mr. Rogers, 1917, Doolittle. Well, yeah, my sister and I saw Pixels there and the first Goosebumps movie. So yeah, I thought it was, or back then it was a value theater that showed older releases, but looks like they show new releases now. I'm curious how much your tickets are. But we are leaving the mall now, and if we have enough time, we'll stop at another shop and browse around before it's time to pick up my sister from work. And like I said, it's my first time recording on this camera. On my brand new phone here. One of my early Christmas gifts to myself. I got myself a new bandana for work. So my old one's getting all stretched out, worn out, faded. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so I'm in my car now. When I was walking back to the car, some young kid drove by with their windows down, radio blasting with that song playing real loud. Oh my goodness, every time I hear that song, I just want to take a drill to both my eardrums at the same time every time I hear that damn song. Well, you know, to each their own. If you like that song, just plug in the headphones when you're around me, please. Alright, so I'm at a movie theater for the first time. Right next to a bar. But cult classics of Arizona are doing a special screening for Hanukkah, which is a Christmas horror film. Final film by the legend Sid Haig. So I'm here tonight. Check that out. About a half hour away to showtime, so we're just all chilling out here. Can't wait to see the movie. But yeah, this is way up North Phoenix where I used to stay a couple years back. And unlike Picture Show at Superstition, this one is a place that shows older release movies like Abominable, Addams Family, what else? Arctic Dogs, Gemini Man, which I heard was a flop. Maybe which is why it's over here. Once Upon a Time, Hollywood. Current War, I never heard of it. So yeah, just out here chilling. Seen Cecil earlier from the horror show, but oh, he's on there. Messing around on his phone. So yeah, just chilling. And I'll let you know how the movie is after it's over. Walk through the lobby area, the theater. There's their Christmas tree. A photo machine or something. Change for the games. Super Pac-Man. Heard Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man, but not Super Pac-Man. Water is out of order. Aliens. Bike racing game. Fast and Furious. Tokyo Drift. I think this hall is where the auditoriums are. Prize machine. Business card stuff. There's a Cult Classics people. Shout out to Victor Marino. Some claw machines down this way. Punch machine, snack bar. Popcorn seasoning. Oh, looks like we don't get to put our own butter in our popcorn. So there's a Picture Show. These machines are running Urban Cowboy. I don't think you'll be able to see it, but focus. Check the ceilings. Not gonna focus. Inside the auditorium now. Same spot as before, kind of. Smaller theater. I don't know if this would be the same as a Cult Classics thing with the pre-show and all that, but I guess we shall see.
We have Cult Classics that shows your favorite movies on the big screen every month, whether it's like, you know, childhood favorite or a cult favorite. And then we have Friday Night Frights, which, like, when I was doing stuff at the Alamo Draft House for Terror Tuesday, I liked the idea of doing some kind of, like, weird new upcoming movies. And one of the problems, or one of the situations I'd like to see more of here in Phoenix.
Alright, so it wasn't Cult Classics, so there was no pre-show and no raffle giveaways, but I enjoyed the movie. It was pretty cool. Has a good amount of blood and gore in it, but I ran into the guys from the horror show, Cecil and Jaime and Fuego, and also ran into Mr. Cinema, Sinister Cinemas himself, Jason. So I was hanging out with the guys for a bit, listening to them talk. Apparently they seen it like last year, and it was a completely different cut of the movie. They were saying that the first time they seen it was a lot more better than this time. They're saying that this one was more shorter and other ones more longer, and apparently they had to reshoot some scenes because of the death, unfortunate death of Sid Haig. But yeah, I might review this, I might not, I don't know, but I enjoyed it. Apparently there was a better cut, and I'm curious to see that cut now. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. Not too long of a vlog, I don't think. Just want to get something out because I haven't put out anything for a while since my Thanksgiving vlog. But anyways, got the holiday season coming up, and looking forward to that. I guess I'll be working because it's a blackout day at work. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I will talk to you next time. Rock on.